29 years ago on this date, 23-year-old Charlie Howard was shot. When he tripped, he was beaten and kicked. And despite his feeble protestations, he was thrown over this bridge. One of the teenagers who killed him said that Charlie had made an overture to him. He had made a sexual comment to him weeks before. Well, if I killed everybody who made a sexual comment to me throughout my life, the population in Bangor would be much less. On behalf of Charlie's mother, who, because she can't be here, in remembrance of her son,